Welcome to the Solar Energy Channel, where you will get an honest inside look at all things solar. In this video, we're going to talk about the recent tariff and how it will impact the solar industry. I'm Charles.
And I'm Warren. And before we get into the video, don't forget to like the video and subscribe to our channel so you'll get notified of future videos just like this.
So Warren, why don't you give us some context into these tariffs?
So in 2012, there were some anti-dumping tariffs put on solar panels that were coming in from China with the belief that China was dumping panels into the United States to lower prices. And as a result, over the years, many companies have started to manufacture panels in other countries, four countries in particular, Cambodia, Malaysia, Vietnam, and Thailand. And in March of this year, the Department of Commerce opened up an inquiry to see whether or not companies who moved their manufacturing to those four countries were circumventing the tariffs that were put in place in 2012. And so what they're looking for, Charles, is four or five different criteria, whether or not what the level of investment looks like in each of those countries, what R&D research they're doing in those countries, to see whether or not they're actually manufacturing in those countries or if they're just circumventing the tariffs that were put in place in 2012.
So Warren, based on these tariffs that are put into place, how is it impacting the supply chain today?
Yeah, great question. So what the Department of Commerce is doing is they're taking 150 days from March 30th or March 31st to do an inquiry, and they're sending surveys and doing an inquiry into these different companies to find out whether they're circumventing. And if they are in fact circumventing, then tariffs will be put on them anywhere from 50% to 250%, and it will be retroactive for 300 and something days, taking it back to September of last year. And so this has caused tremendous concern in the solar industry that suppliers have almost overnight put a freeze on bringing solar panels into the United States until they can figure out whether or not they're going to be subject to these tariffs.
So if someone wants to go solar today, what is the advice you would give them?
As soon as they can, the sooner you move forward and the sooner you can procure solar panels, the better off you'll be, and you'll be able to lock in your price for those solar panels.
There's a real dearth of solar panels in the marketplace.
Correct. Not only have we seen the availability dry up completely, but what is available has significantly increased in price.
So Warren, why can't we use American-made products and get around this tariff?
You know, there aren't very many manufacturers that manufacture here in the United States, so there isn't enough availability to meet the supply or the demand in the United States. There are a few North American companies, some in Canada, but they too, because of the concern with these tariffs, they can't manufacture at the pace that we need them to, and they can't compete with the pricing that is coming out of some of these countries in Asia.
Yeah, so what steps has Paradise Energy taken to protect its customers who already agreed to move ahead to go solar and want to go solar in the coming weeks and months?
Absolutely, a fantastic question. Almost overnight, as soon as we became aware of these issues, we secured as many solar panels as we could to meet not only our current backlog, but to meet some of our future sales going into the fall or later this year.
So as a company, we feel we probably have enough of solar panels already purchased or pre-purchased to meet us and our demand through this year.
That is correct. However, I will say that if you're considering going solar, or if you're even on the fence, or even if you made the decision to go solar, you'll want to try and get that process expedited as quickly as possible, because as soon as you get approval from the utility to install your solar, you want to actually purchase those solar panels and get them on site, so that protects you from future inflation and cost increases, and also the scarcity of the panels is an issue.
Yeah, and due to the scarcity of the panels, we've seen the cost of solar panels increase significantly in just the last few weeks.
Absolutely. So if you're considering going solar, it's important that you understand the impacts of these tariffs or the inquiry based on the tariffs and how it's affecting the industry right now in terms of the availability of solar panels as well as the cost of solar panels. And so if you're on the fence and you're thinking about it, now's the time. Don't hesitate. Move forward and secure your solar panels at a great price.